things that we're going to do, she called me Katie.